This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Wuhan. 12 Hubei under Zhang Zedong. 13 Wuchang Uprising. 14 National Government moves its capital to Wuhan. 15 Battle of Wuhan. 16 World War II. 17 Completion and opening to traffic of the first Yangtze River Bridge. 2 Geography. 21 Climate. 3 Administrative divisions. 4 Transportation. 41 Bridges. 42 Railways. 43 Public transit. 44 Airport. 45 Highway. 5 Tourist sites. 6 Economy. 61 Industrial Zones. 7 Education and Scientific Research. 8 Media. 9 Culture. 91 Language. 92 Cuisine. 10 Sports. 11 Notable People. 111 Politics. 112 Business. 113 Sports. 114 Other Fields. 12 Twin Towns, Sister Cities. 13 Diplomatic Representation. 14 See also. 15 Notes. 16 References. 17 External Links. History. Bianzhong of Marquis Yi of Zheng, made in 433 BC, now on display at the Hubei Provincial Museum in Wuhan. People's Liberation Army troops entered to Zhongshan Avenue, Hankou on May 16, 1949 with a 3,500-year-long history. Wuhan is one of the most ancient and civilized metropolitan cities in China during the Han Dynasty. Hanyang became a fairly busy port in the winter of 208-9, one of the most famous battles in Chinese history and a central event in the Romance of the Three Kingdoms. The Battle of Red Cliffs took place in the vicinity of the cliffs near Wuhan around that time. Walls were built to protect Hanyang AD 206 and Wuchang AD 223. The latter event marks the foundation of Wuhan in AD 223. The Yellow Crane Tower Huanghe Lu was constructed on the Wuchang side of the Yangtze River. Kui Hao, a celebrated poet of the Tang Dynasty, visited the building in the early 8th century. His poem made it the most celebrated building in southern China. The city has long been renowned as a center for the arts, especially poetry, and for intellectual studies under the Mongol rulers Yuan Dynasty. Wuchang was promoted to the status of provincial capital. By the dawn of the 18th century, Hankou had become one of China's top four most important towns of trade in the late 19th century. Railroads were extended on a north-south axis through the city, making Wuhan an important transshipment point between rail and river traffic also during this period. Foreign powers extracted mercantile concessions, with the riverfront of Hankou being divided up into foreign-controlled merchant districts. These districts contained trading firm offices, warehouses, and docking facilities. On October 10, 1911, Sun Yat-sen's followers launched the Wuchang Uprising, which led to the collapse of the Qing dynasty, as well as the establishment of the Republic of China. Wuhan was the capital of a leftist Kuomintang government led by Wang Jingwei, in opposition to Chiang Kai-shek during the 1920s. During the Second Sino-Japanese War and following the fall of Nanking in December 1937, Wuhan had become the provisional capital of China's Kuomintang government, and became another focal point of pitched air battles beginning in early 1938 between modern monoplane bomber and fighter aircraft of the Imperial Japanese Forces and the Chinese Air Force, which included support from the Soviet Volunteer Group in both planes and personnel. As U.S. support in war materials waned as the battle raged on through 1938, Wuhan and the surrounding region had become the site of the Battle of Wuhan after being taken by the Japanese in late 1938. Wuhan became a major Japanese logistics center for operations in southern China in December 1944. The city was largely destroyed by U.S. firebombing raids conducted by the 14th Air Force in 1967. Civil strife struck the city in the Wuhan incident as a result of tensions arising out of the Cultural Revolution. The city has been subject to devastating floods, which are now supposed to be controlled by the ambitious Three Gorges Dam, a project which was completed in 2008, opening Hankou as a trading port. A map of Wuhan painted by Japanese in 1930, with Hankou being the most prosperous sector during the Second Opium War, known in the West as the Arrow War, 1856-1860. The government of the Qing dynasty was defeated by the Western powers and signed the Treaties of Tianjin and the Convention of Peking, which stipulated a 11 cities or regions including Hankou as trading ports in December 1858, James Bruce, 8th Earl of Elgin, High Commissioner to China, led four warships up the Yangtze River in Wuhan to collect the information needed for opening the trading port in Wuhan. And in the spring of 1861, Councillor Harry Parkes and Admiral Herbert were sent to Wuhan to open a trading port on the basis of the Convention of Peking. Harry Parkes concluded the Hankou Lend-Lease Treaty with Guan Wen, the Governor-General of Hunan and Hubei. It brought brought an area of 3,053 square kilometers 1179 years, until 1907. During this period, he elucidated the theory of Chinese learning as the basis, Western learning for application, known as the Tiyang ideal. He set up many heavy industries, founded Hanyang Steel Plant, Day Iron Mine, Pingxiang Coal Mine and Hubei Arsenal, and set up local textile industries, boosting the flourishing modern industry in Wuhan. Meanwhile, he initiated education reform, opened dozens of modern educational organizations successively, such as Lianghu Hunan and Hubei Academy of Classical Learning, Civil General Institute, Military General Institute, Foreign Languages Institute and Lianghu Hunan and Hubei General Normal School, and selected a great many students for study overseas, which well promoted the development of China's modern education. Furthermore, he trained a modern military and organized a modern army, including a Zhen and a Xie. Both Zhen and Xie are military units in the Qing dynasty in Hubei. All of these laid a solid foundation for the modernization of Wuhan. Yellow Crane Tower, Wuchang Uprising. Main article, Wuchang Uprising. Wuchang Uprising Memorial, the original site of revolutionary government in 1911. The Wuchang Uprising of October 1911, which overthrew the Qing dynasty, originated in Wuhan before the uprising. Anti-Qing secret societies were active in Wuhan in September 1911. The outbreak of the protests in Sichuan forced the Qing authorities to send part of the new army garrisoned in Wuhan to suppress the rebellion. On September 14, the Literary Society Wen Shui Shi and the Progressive Association Gong Jin Wei, two local revolutionary organizations in Hubei, set up joint headquarters in Wuchang and planned for an uprising on the morning of October 9. A bomb at the office of the political arrangement exploded prematurely and alerted local authorities. The proclamation for the uprising, Bidrol, and the revolutionaries' official seal fell into the hands of Rui Cheng, the governor-general of Hunan and Hubei, who demolished the uprising headquarters the same day and set out to arrest the revolutionaries listed in the Bidrol. This forced the revolutionaries to launch the uprising earlier than planned on the night of October 10. The revolutionaries fired shots to signal the uprising at the engineering barracks of Hubei New Army. They then led the new army of all barracks to join the revolution under the guidance of Wu Zhaolin, Kai Jimin and others. This revolutionary army seized the official residence of the governor and government offices. Rui Cheng fled in panic into the Chu Yu ship. Zhang Biao, the commander of Qing army, also fled the city on the morning of the 11th. The revolutionary army took the whole city of Wuchang, but leaders such as Zhang Yiwu and Sun Wu disappeared. Thus the leaderless revolutionary army recommended Li Yuanhong, the assistant governor of Qing army, as the commander-in-chief. Li founded the Hubei military government, proclaimed the abolition of the Qing rule in Hubei, the founding of the Republic of China, and published an open telegram calling for other provinces to join the revolution in the next 2 months. 14 other provinces would declare their independence from the Qing government as the revolution spread to other parts of the country. The Qing government concentrated loyalist military forces to suppress the uprising in Wuhan from October 17 to December 1. The revolutionary army and local volunteers defended the city in the Battle of Yangxia against better armed and more numerous Qing forces commanded by Yuan Shikai. Huangxing. Huangxing would arrive in Wuhan in early November to take command of the Revolutionary Army after fierce fighting and heavy casualties. Qing forces seized Hankou and Hanyang, but Yuan agreed to halt the advance on Wuchang and participated in peace talks, which would eventually lead to the return of Sun Yat-sen from exile, founding of the Republic of China on January 1, 1912, the abdication of the last emperor on February 12, and the formation of a united provisional government in the spring of 1912 through the Wuchang Uprising. Wuhan is known as the birthplace of the Xinhai Revolution, named after the Xinhai year on the Chinese calendar. The city has several museums and memorials to the revolution and the thousands of martyrs who died defending the revolution. National government moves its capital to Wuhan. In 1926, with the North Extension of the Northern Expedition, the center of the Great Revolution shifted from the Pearl River Basin to the Yangtze River Basin. On November 26, the KMT Central Political Committee decided to move the capital to Wuhan in middle December. Most of the KMT Central Executive Commissioners and National Government Commissioners arrived in Wuhan, set up the temporary Joint Conference of Central Executive Commissioners and National Government Commissioners, performed the top functions of Central Party Headquarters and national government, declared they would work in Wuhan on January 1, 1927, and decided to combine the towns of Wuchang, Hankou, and Hanyang into Wuhan City, called Capital District. The national government was in the Nanyang Building in Hankou, while the Central Party headquarters and other organizations chose their locations in Hankou or Wuchang. Battle of Wuhan. Main article, Battle of Wuhan. The gunboat Zhongshan. In early October 1938, Japanese troops moved east and north in the outskirts of Wuhan. As a result, numerous companies and enterprises and large amounts of people had to withdraw from Wuhan to the west of Hubei and Sichuan. The KMT Navy undertook the responsibility of defending the Yangtze River on patrol and covering the withdrawal on October 24, while overseeing the waters of the Yangtze River near the town of Jingku, Zhangxia District in Wuhan in Wuchang. The KMT gunboat Zhongshan came up against six Japanese aircraft, though two were eventually shot down. The Zhongshan sank with 25 casualties raised from the bottom of the Yangtze River in 1997, and restored at a local shipyard. The Zhongshan has been moved to a purpose-built museum in Wuhan's suburban Zhangxia District, which opened on September 26, 2011. World War II as a key center on the Yangtze. Wuhan was an important base for Japanese operations in China on 18 December 1944, Wuhan was bombed by 77 American Stratofortress bombers that set off a firestorm that destroyed much of the city for the next 3 days. Wuhan was bombed by the Americans, destroying all of the docks and warehouses of Wuhan, plus the Japanese air bases in the city, while killing thousands of Chinese civilians. Completion and opening to traffic of the first Yangtze River Bridge. The first Yangtze River Bridge. The project of building the Wuhan Yangtze River Bridge, also known as the first Yangtze River Bridge, was regarded as one of the key projects during the first five-year plan. The engineering bureau of the first Yangtze River Bridge, set up by the Ministry of Railway in April 1953, was responsible for the design and construction of the bridge. The document Resolutions on Building the First Yangtze River Bridge was passed in the 203rd Conference of State Council on January 15, 1954. The Technical Conference on the Routes of the Bridge, held in Hankou on January 15, 1955, determined that the route from Tortoise Hill to Snake Hill was the best choice. On October 25, 1955, construction began on the bridge proper the same day. In 1957, the whole project was completed and an opening to traffic ceremony was held on October 15. The bridge is 1,670 mjjasond. 11.2 average max and min temperatures in degree C. Precipitation totals in m source, CMA imperial conversion JFMA MJJASON. D. Wuhan is in east-central Hubei, at latitude 29 degrees 58 minus 31 degrees 22 N and longitude 113 degrees 41 minus 115 degrees 05 E, east of the Jiangnan Plain, and is at the confluence of the Hanshui and Yangtze rivers along the middle reaches of the latter. The metropolitan area comprises three parts, Wuchang, Hankou, and Hanyang, commonly called the Three Towns of Wuhan, hence the name Wuhan, combining Wu from the first city and Han from the other two. The consolidation of these cities occurred in 1927 and Wuhan was thereby established. The parts face each other across the rivers and are linked by bridges, including one of the first modern bridges in China, known as the First Bridge. It is simple in terrain, low and flat in the middle and hilly in the south, with the Yangtze and Han rivers winding through the city. Wuhan occupies a land area of 849,441 square kilometers, 327,971. Average temperature ranges from 40 September, October, November, December. Year record high degree C. Degree F 254 quadrillion 777 trillion 291 billion 844 million 324,903 351 952 361 97 378 100. 393-1027-396-1033-376-997-344-939-304-867-233-739-396-1033. Average high degree C. Degree F 81,466,107. 513 sextacillion 152 quintacillion 594 quatuordecillion 221 tritacillion 718 duodecillion 271 undecillion 808 decillion 302 nonillion 864 octillion 329 septillion 912 sextillion 325 quintillion 905 quadrillion 285 trillion 833 billion 230 634,168. 622 trillion 108 billion 514 million 215,707 daily mean degree C degree F 40-392-66-439-109-516-174-633-226-727-262-792. 291 quintillion 844 quadrillion 284 trillion 831 billion 241 million 754,182 648-119-534-62-432-171-628 average low degree C degree F 10-338-35. 383-74-453-136-565-189-66-229-732-260-788-253-775-207-693-147-585-84. 471-29-372-138-568 record low degree C degree F minus 181 minus 06 minus 148 54 minus 50 23 minus 03 315-72-45-130-554. 173,631,164 615-101-502-13-343-71,192-101,138-181-06 average precipitation m inches 490-1929-676. 266-185-354-136-4-537-166-9-657-2217-4462-1744-462-743-295-813-3201-591. 2327-297-1169-1-3158-51802 average precipitation days 01M95-98-131-125-122-118-116-96-75-90-80-69. 1215 average relative humidity percent 76-75-76-75-74-77-77-77-75-76-75-73-755 mean monthly sunshine hours 1019-970-1218-1510-1709-2202-2264-175-8-1519-1393-1265-1, 8655% possible sunshine 33-33-31-39-43-43. 54-59-48-46-45-43-431 Source, China Meteorological Administration Administrative Divisions. The sub-provincial city of Wuhan has direct jurisdiction over 13 districts, map district Chinese Pinyin Population 2010 Census Area km². Density per square kilometer 123 Hanyang Wucheng Qingshan Hongshan Dongxihu Hanan Kaidian Zhangxia Wangpi Xinzhou Hankou Districts 1 Jiangan 2 Jiangan.